They are called the baddest street stocks on the planet. Roby, get these fans ready here in Cochran, Georgia.
Field getting the one to go signal. If everything looks good, we'll go green next time around. Drivers taking the last look at those gates and signal the trigger where they should be. Before the pole sitter, Mark Whitener can pick up the throttle to start the race. Here they come, approaching the starting line. Director not satisfied with the way they came out of that starting box, Wesley Outland.
It looks like we're going to have to go back and do it again.
And to his right on the outside, they approach the starting box. They're in it.
here. I can feel lubricant starting box, right?
It's actually lubricant.
There you go.
Starting.
Bring up the green, Roby.
Okay, here they come. It'll be Mark Leitner picking up the pace.
How many years have you been working for Adam Stewart?
I've been working with Adam for a lot of years. Great Racing USA.
How much patience will he take before he calls the DQ on the 514 if he doesn't listen?
Well, if we listen very carefully,
it was a racing deal, not anything intentional, but Whitener did bump Herrington, and he spun, and there's a rule to that, and that's why Herrington was credited the lead, and
well,
we have what happened.
Keep your eye on Whitener. He'll blur the tail end of the cars on the lead lap, so he will not be all the way in the back. Watch this show.
And this is why you need to become a subscriber to Speed 51. This is why you need to buy, I know we're adding a segue to this, Rosie, but that's why you have to. $9.99 a month, $79.99 a year, all the Bellamy and Robbie Johnston. All right, Rosie, they're at the VP Racing Lubricant starting box. Really good. How Four Love has been lying in the weeds, being patient, two in the number two spot. And we got to wonder, with the contact from Whitener to Harrington, will we have damage on his car? To the leader.
Yeah, you can see the leader up front. He is probably wanting another shot at the 7 car, Wil Herrington. And I say that in a nice way.
And we welcome everybody watching across the world on C51.
Getting set for the restart. Out in front, car number 7, Wil Herrington.
Like that same way.
Love in second. On the outside, the third place car.
Georgia. How do you like that?
So Wil Herrington, he'll have to work his way over to the scales. One more test to pass. You gotta make sure to cross those scales in good shape.